The collectivity revolution is really an attempt, a desire of recounting on the ideas, the projects, the innovations, and the new business models that are emerging in the context of the challenges that we are facing in the 21st century. Globalization, technology, sustainability are collective problems that need collective solutions. So this course will analyze in depth those circumstances based on different case studies of different fields like food and nutrition, tourism, fashion, or housing. The course will explore different examples of how different organizations and businesses organize themselves nowadays in order to give response to these global challenges. The collectivity revolution is really a play on words, on the idea of a global and interconnected society, and at the same time all the advantages and possibilities of technology today.